Yo, yo, y'all, wait for me. There's ass, blood, and guts everywhere. Jack won't roll. Cool. Jack dislikes rolling. Disacquire rolling. Acquire walls. Jack's philosophy. Be a man. Bonk a wall. Yeah, this game doesn't want me to speedrun any day now, it seems. It hates me. Don't understand why. I still like this game. I never watched the latest Scary Movie. Is it good? I thought the movies got progressively worse when Shorty wasn't in them. It's bad. Oh, shit. Was it made by the Wayans? Like, did the Wayans Bros make those, or like, did they make five? I really hope they didn't, then, if it's that bad. The Waynes? The Wayan brothers? Yeah, Shorty was so great. I miss Shorty.
No problem! We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green.
Yeah, they did. They made Haunted House. I remember that. Shorty was actually in that one. In the Haunted House one.
And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful?
Well, if it wasn't made by the Wayans brothers, then of course it's gonna be shit. People just ripping it off.
Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Good job, Jack. Wall. Nice. Nice roll, Jack. Awesome job. You really know how to roll them. Roll them dubs. That cow better be in that pen, or I'm gonna be pissed. That's good, that's good, that's really good. Hopefully I won't lose too much time because of Jack's stupidity. Oh my god, a green split on cows. What did I just say? It's just like there's never a green split for cows. I got a green split on the cows. There you go. Lord works in mysterious ways.
Nothing to talk about.
Hey, what's up, Fanatic?
Monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. Another goblin up me catch. No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a chance. Island. He's want to try the challenge.
There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna...
Jesus Christ, Stelpa.
There are poisonous eels in this
river. I'm not even gonna read it.
Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch. Here comes a big one.
Oh god, fish eel. Fishy eels. Eel fish. Fish and eels.
Steady boy. Here comes a big one. Steady boy. Here comes a big one! Hold steady! Almost there.
Of course, Glod's at the end, man.
You caught 200 pounds of fish!
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers. Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my
shot. Okay, that's not too bad. Not bad. Ooh, good one. Good dodge. Oh, really? So that's why they went downhill after 2? Because I thought 2 was really good. I thought 1 and 2 were the best. I was unaware that they hadn't written any since 2. That just reveals so much more now. Excuse me. Oh shit, why did I think I had to go all the way over there? That was weird. Nice. 3 was alright, yeah, 3 was alright, 4 was meh, and 5 I haven't seen. But yeah, 1 and 2 were definitely the best, by far. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, nice. Oh, I missed a few, whatever. Why the hell am I in there? Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Yes, finally. Excuse me, sorry. I thought Scary Movie 3 was moderately funny. It wasn't too bad. They'll fix the chat soon. Oh man, don't count on it. They will. They'll break something while they're trying to fix it. Something will go wrong. This is W Split, not Landfair. What's up, Kane? I made it. Close. What's up, Ion Matrix? Come on, get up there. What's up, Siegfried? This isn't sub only. Just seems that way because there's actually a shit ton of subscribers in this channel. Thank you, Williams, for subscribing. Promise the emotes will be here soon. The bone hose, man. But thank you very much, William. Get you bone saw nudes? Yes. There you go. It does. Might take a little while. I want to look pretty for all you guys. Seven is good. Okay. Wanted to make sure that I got that stupid bastard. Couldn't see it. The shot was too straight and it was being blocked by the eco vent. So I had to make sure. Might have cost me a little bit of time though. I am confirmed Easter Bunny now? By who? Who confirmed this? Who gave it away? Do I know Santa? No, because I'm not the Easter Bunny. Shh, I couldn't give it away. Fucking kids are listening. Jesus Christ. I'm the fucking Easter Bunny, okay? Just don't give it away. God damn. Yeah! spoil holidays for kids. So that's how you know the fish goddess. Yeah. All makes sense now, right, guys? Flut flut hype. Get hype for that flut flut.
Good job. Now meet me down here by the egg. Oh my. I hope the poor deer's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
Oh no. No, 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 no.
I don't know, Johnny. Look, maybe.
Isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Mom, you see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight.
Flute, flute.
Listen, boys, I'll take this little.
I think I do. What's up, Ale-Lager? I hope, or Ale-Ager? I don't know. Ale-Ager, maybe? I don't know. I'm bad at names, I'm sorry. I still gained. The move went good, Max. Thank you for asking. And probably Ratchet, more than likely. Hello, hello, Wallat. Think I said your name right? Hopefully I did.
Ah, well done, my boy. You actually got those flea bags back into.
Thank
the
you, Wallat. I really hope I'm saying your name right, by the way. Hey, what's up, D-Title? Yeah, I moved. Wallet? Okay, good. Now I know. Thank you very much for the clarification. What's up, Taiji-san?
You have the 20.
Hello, Cuban Missile.
My heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees.
Yeah, Eternal. This is my house for college.
Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
I'm gonna really try to go to AGDQ 2014.
The fire cannon gets pretty hot. So keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot.
And I can't. I'm not 21. I can drink in Canada, but I cannot drink in the United States. I'm 20 years old.
And when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the blue sage's mouth.
I would if I were of age, but I'm not in the United States, because the United States is pleb tier like that. Step your game up, US, please, so I can go drinking. But yeah, either way, I can't go to the bar. Like, I would love to go, but I can't. The USA won't let me. Yeah, exactly. I can drink when I'm 18 here. And I can gamble when I'm 18 too.
Rock Village is on fire. One
heck of a cool. Fucking buy a lottery ticket.
I mean, Rock Village is being bombarded with flaming boulders.
Yeah, but being more mature doesn't mean that I'm 21.
Working on a levitation machine to move them. Assuming it's operational, we're gonna need power.
So yeah, I won't be able to go drinking. Sorry.
We better take a look at his notes. Jack, go check on the villagers, then come back and give us an update. And take the furball with you.
What? Okay, that has honestly never happened before. That camera changed like that. Ooh. Oh yeah, there's many months to go until that time. Well, this might be a major time loss. But now I have to wait for the water because I got hit twice already. So that's gonna be a time loss one way or another. Hey, what's up, Matt? Get out of the fucking water, Jack. Now if I survive this ass monster, please get the fuck out of the way. Okay. This might be good. Oh! Almost ended the run. Very close. What am I studying? I'm studying video game development. I'm gonna be making the next generation of speedrunnable games. That's my legacy. Let's go. glitches. Yeah, exactly. That's what they're gonna be. Really, Jack?
Ah, nah, not another hero. I lost my short on this so-called hero's been fighting against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tapped me out. So, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return. And if you're game, I do have one more bet online. My big comeback. Beat the record time racing Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff.
Yeah, I didn't think it was that bad of a lost Precursor City last time. It was like 25 seconds. And I saved almost like, what, 40 seconds? It's pretty crazy. I don't know where that other 20 came from, but came from somewhere. I guess that was just that bad. I kept the eco. And got the spare. That's really good. Lord. Oh, okay, whatever. I was right in the powers. Oh. Those orbs like that.
Hey,
120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain. Here is another power cell.
Hey, what's up, Bill Braid?
For your quest.
How are you doing? All right, thank you, world record run hype. I remember Pogs, man. Pogs are the shit.
Oh, great moves, kid. I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Drop to help me win my way back out of this barrel. Here's the power cell, I promise.
Already. It begins. Okay. That's not good at all. Not good. Fuck it. There we go. Can I please get there? Counts banned grill bots. Well, Lost Cape Bot did that, but I don't know where Lost Cape Bot went. Shiver me timbers. I've been missing that blue eco a lot lately, for no reason. I don't know why. Okay, I never failed that. But whatever, we got it. That was just weird. That should be good. Ooh. All right. That's not cool. I was close enough. Like, what the fuck? I was more than close enough to the fucking thing, but of course. This is Jack and Daxter. Yeah, I'm just gonna get through here as fast as possible. Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened there.
Thank you.
know why he shot an extra rock. There was no need for an extra one, but he shot one. Time lost. I think for every extra rock you lose like 3 seconds. Yeah, 3 seconds for an extra rock. Can somebody please ban that guy? Or I will do it. It's annoying as fuck, impersonating a bot. The panty raid. Oh no. 24. Cheesy. I hate this ledge, dude. Come on. What the fuck is this? Who's raiding coming, man? Those people are just pulling my chain. There, I got that shit first try. Holy shit, what's up everybody? Oops. Oh my god. Whose raid is this? Dude, this is pretty hard man chicken raid right now. Like MoFat? Oh yeah. Thank you very much, MoFat. Hello, Raiders. Oh shit. Alright, well, you guys are just in time to see if I get the run or not. This is the do or die shit right here. Oh, get out of my face. Nope. Smart. I don't know what the hell's wrong with this. But it's okay, I failed the lava jump like 4 times. I can afford to miss this once. Okay, that wasn't bad. That's still very good. No, it's not over. Definitely not. I lost like 30 seconds on the lava jump, so... And that was only like, I don't know, maybe 15. So we're still good. We might even still save time. But thank you very much for the raid, Mofat. It's much appreciated, man. I hope your runs went well, by the way, if you're here. So yeah, it's not over. That one death was nothing compared to the four that I had attempting the lava jump, so... Good raid, though, guys. They went okay? Aw, that's good. Ooh. We're good. So, no, the run isn't over. It's just... I might gain a little bit of time. I wanted to gain a lot more, but... Oh, well. That's the way things go. Oh, just about missed. There we go. That was pretty damn close to missing. Let's see. Let's see if I can gain a little bit of time back here. I'm quite curious, actually. Oh, I just started losing time. That's really good. I expected to either save a little bit of time or to lose the minimal amount. So that's really good. See, that's how bad that lava jump was last time. Alright, I'm just gonna play an ad and just hit the washroom really quick.
Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle. Would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gaul? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends. You old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can control Dark Eco by itself.
Even okay.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface.
So, hello, everybody. Welcome. Follow if you enjoy all that shit.
Not the silos.
Even though I'm steadily bleeding my time away here. Oh, man. I was 50 seconds ahead at one point. Goddamn.
But that's impossible. Only a precursor robot.
Will this be to earn.com/sgdq? It just might be. Maybe. Yeah, I am the to earn.com/sgdq guy.
Wait a minute.
How's college life treating me? Pretty good so far. I just moved in today. Now I have to see how this TV affects my snowy mountain.
The Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
But yeah, I'm the turn.com guy.
It's through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater.
So yeah,
power cells and your zoomer seat shield should get you across the lava safely.
I major in, well, I'm taking video game development at Niagara College in Welland, Ontario.
Seek the pure light, for within it its flame, the answers reside. You can gain my power cells by bringing 120 precursor orbs for each. You have obtained.
Thank you, Delarius. Yeah, there's a glitch with save load that we won't be doing in this run. My favorite video game is Forbidden Siren 2. Waterloo. Oh, nice. $134. Okay. Might need to get a few more orbs. Just a bit. I probably need to collect every single one of them on my route through here. Toshiro, what the fuck? There we go. Now, if I don't, like, screw up these jumps, be good to go. I could probably just use Flatbot, to tell you the truth. Good forward skip. Later, Matt. Ledge grabs, please. Why? I don't know. I might have to do that thing where I grab one more orb because I'm short on one orb right now. I'm pretty sure. Unless there's six in that cavern, in which case I'm fine. But if there's one more, then I'm probably gonna lose 10 seconds. And there was six, exactly. I have 270 exactly. Talk about perfect. That was absolutely perfect. 270 is exactly the amount I need here. And that was just perfect. There was exactly six. Wow. That orb shit couldn't have gotten any better. That was just too cool.
Actually, we want power cell, not gem.
We got four of them. Do you want them?
Thank you, Pi. Oh man.
Power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before?
Completely intentional, yeah. Cutting it that close. Yeah, I needed 7 the other time, and I lost 10 seconds getting the other one. Hello, Flankaroo.
There's a power cell for those orbs here.
I was playing Cookie Clicker last night too.
Oh, alright already. Here's a power cell for those orbs.
Yeah, we need a cutscene skip, didn't get it. Yeah. That's right. Damn, that was disappointing. Oh man.
Oh, alright.
Hello, Hams. How are you? Hello, Ashley. Guess I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit this time. But yeah, you can't fall there.
Alright! With these additional power cells, I should be able to supply the heat shield with enough power to stand up to this thing. But the shield still has a limit. It will now withstand temperatures up to 800 degrees.
Aw, damn, I'm not gonna get that sub 122. Shit.
I don't wanna think about what those temperatures would do to your zoomer if the shield gives out.
Yeah, the heat.
What? The zoomer? Hey, what about us?
Don't you think we could look for a safer route to Gaul Citadel?
I've released more cooling balloons into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature down. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Still got the whole citadel to go though.
This is terrible.
So I could still screw up.
Father is missing. I think Gaul and Maya may have kidnapped him as well.
Relax, sweetheart. I got everything under control.
Under control? Lurker armies.
It's not over yet.
The sages have been kidnapped.
I still got the citadel, man. There's still a whole bunch that can go wrong in the citadel. So.
Sums it up.
You've got to rescue my father before it's too late. And Jack, be careful.
Yeah, we will be.
It's about time you two decided to show up.
Nice to see you, too. Do they have you mopping the floors now?
There's no time for jokes, Dexter. Gaul and Maya kidnapped us to sap our energies to power their abominable machine. It appears they have combined the functional remains of a precursor robot with scavenged artifacts from across the land. Then they added a few diabolical additions of their own, creating the one thing capable of opening...
No save load glitch, because this is any percent no save load.
Free the four of us. We can use our combined powers to break the force shield surrounding the robot before they use it to destroy the world.
This is basically the hard part right here. If you fall off, you're going like right back to the beginning. There's no saving. The checkpoints in the Citadel are the worst. Ow. I'm on fire. So yeah, this is a really terrible level. whatever. Okay, now we have the jump coming up. We need to get this one jump correct the first time.
Good work, fellows.
It's kind of tight, so.
Great piles of precursor metal. That insidious mechanical creation must not be allowed.
Here goes.
Terrible havoc. I will try to actuate the shield door by eliciting a conduit of energy between myself and the vast portal below.
Okay. Let's get ready.
We'll just go find more help.
All right. One jump. Gotta wait for that to run out. We got it. There we go. Ooh, hello there. That's not a good idea. Oh, shit. None of that was really a good idea at all. Yeah, that pretty much gave me a heart attack. Might lose time on that. Oh shit. Okay. There, I'm skipping yellow eco. Hey, what's up, Shadow? Come on, get up. Ah, no. Good, 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 good. Good leapers. Good leapers. Jump! 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 Yeah! Bitch ass, motherfucker.
You finally.
Thank you, Dive Bomber. That was close.
What are your names?
I'm Daxter.
Red Eco makes you stronger.
Good job, Daxter. You're a real hero.
It raises your attack so that you can, like, break objects that you otherwise couldn't break with, like, your hands, or attack enemies that otherwise couldn't be killed in one hit. Yeah, and your hitbox greatly expands as well. That's basically all it does. It's nothing special. Oh, I almost got every single frame perfect. Ledge grab. Whoa, what the? The hell is that? Oh, well, that works too, I guess. Whatever. Whatever floats your boat. Okay, I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna risk that. I was gonna jump for the second one, but. Ooh, okay. This thing is really tricky. I don't like this thing at all. I don't even know what this thing is. It's like some power conduit or whatever. Done. Okay. Thank you, Shadow.
Good work, boys. You're real heroes now. I'll combine my green eco.
I don't know. I might lose a bit of time, but I'm not sure. I should probably add another split for the actual Citadel.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
I'll do that next stream.
We have to keep the shield open. It's up to you two to figure out.
Hey, what's up, Vanish? How are you?
Oh, great. I get to help the guy that turned me into a furball destroy the only person who can turn me back.
First, save the world. Then we'll try to convince Gaul to help Daxter.
You're too late, Saber.
He's got three balls hanging from his robes.
This is madness! Releasing that much Dark Eco will destroy everything we know. Just look what it's done to you.
It has given us a beauty beyond.
What shampoo do I use? Axe primed.
Just wait until we open the silos, little one. You think sure.
Hello, Urusai. I think that's how you pronounce your name. I'm not sure. I'm really bad at names. Attack in the Power of Juju. I remember that game. Hello, mysterious stranger. Alright, here we go, guys. The world record hype I needed in the chat right now. I need it. Hopefully I won't die. There we go. I'll attempt cutscene skip too. Just to see if I can get it. If I can get it, this will be a really good run. Face. I don't know, I think I went too late there for the cutscene skip.
Lightning, it does exist.
They must not be allowed to
no,
get it.
I didn't get it.
Lightning, that could be the stuff to change me back.
God damn it. Oh well. I didn't get the cutscene skip, but still, good run. Like I said, it's really hard to get that. Really light eco. There it is. 122.20, new world record.
Do something!
Oh shit. And that's, I could do much better. As if